What is the meaning of this?
They call them sealing weapons, sire.
We are the dwarves of Erebor. We have come to reclaim our homeland.
Death! That is what you will bring upon us.
Have you forgotten what happened to Dale?
Let us not forget that it was Gideon, Lord of Dale, your ancestor, who failed to kill the beast.
Gideon hit the dragon. He loosened his scale under the left wing. One more shot and he would have killed the beast.
That's a fairy story, lad.
Huh? Losing him.
Athos.
What are you doing?
I'm going to save him.
Hold him down.
Valkyrie.
Tauriel, come.
Dragonfire and ruin.
The dragon, it's going to kill us.
Not if I kill it first.
A black arrow. Why did you never tell me?
Because you did not need to know.
Here he is! Bad!
Keep it safe. Don't let anyone find it. I'll deal with him.
Go!
You're under arrest.
On what charge?
Any charge the Master chooses.
it's you.
Why am I here, Gandalf?
This is not a nice place to meet.
Trust me, Radagast. I would not have caught you here without good reason.
If our enemy has returned, we must know. Go to the tombs in the mountains.
The High Fells.
Gandalf and Radagast stood before the sheer face of the High Fells of Rhudaur, the burial place of the Witch King of Angmar. Strange occurrences had been reported of late, prompting the wizards to investigate.
Thank you.
Full of hate. Thank you. Who's buried here?
He would have been known only as a servant of evil. One of a number. One of nine.
The disturbance of the Tombs of the Nine confirmed that the blade found by Radagast and presented to the White Council was indeed a Morgul blade. Gandalf and Radagast made haste to the abandoned fortress of Dol Guldur, where the foul blade was found, to uncover the mystery.
Huh?